They did.
Okay, good, Greg. Go.
You know what? You guys don't deserve a monologue.
Please.
Okay, fine.
All right. So in a recent New York Times article headlined "More Guns Equal More Killing," science reporter Elizabeth Rosenthal refutes the notion that armed security reduces gun violence. Her research? She went to Latin America, where she saw that unsafe places had guards in restaurants and stuff. She concludes guards with guns mean more murder. This is a science reporter. As Reason Magazine's Jacob Sullum notes gently, like explaining the birds and bees to a teen, armed guards might be a response to high homicide rates rather than a cause of them. Anyway, we've been here before. Relativism, which views good and bad behavior as relative, poisons all debate. Using Rosenthal's logic, we should disarm our military. Clearly, their guns lead to more war, I think. Anyway, this is science reporting in the Times. Makes me wish I was a liberal. Then all I have to say, X is bad because X is bad. Fracking, bad. Got no evidence, but it just has to be bad. Spending cuts, that kills grannies, you granny killer. Industry, they use smokestacks. I must do something to stop that. Bank capital, evil, even if I don't know what it is. Tea Party, racist. I have no evidence, but come on, just look at him. Benghazi, 4 deaths. But you made fun of Hillary. The gist, simply state opinion as fact. React to dissent in emotional terms, call it mean or inhuman, and you're guaranteed a media job. Even better, you'll be protected by armed security, which means more guns equals dumber writing.